I'm going to give you a real treat by the Empress of the Blues herself and take you way back to June of 1930 for this one. And this is the wonderful Miss Bessie Smith, one of the few times that she actually went gospel. And this is a gospel blues song called Moan Moaners, and features on piano the legendary James P. Johnson, and she's also going to be accompanied by the Bessemer Singers. Hope you're really going to enjoy this one. Bessie Smith, Moan Moaners, 1930. Empress of the Blues, it's Bessie Smith, June of 1930, Moan You Moaners, accompanied by James P. Johnson on piano and the Bessemer Singers.